Hello friends, welcome to our channel Mining Group. Today we are going to discuss some important objective questions which were frequently asked in some Overman and Sirdar competitive exams. Before going to video, please subscribe my channel and also click the bell icon to get quick notifications. So let's start the video. Question number 1. Length of the short wiring cable used in underground mine is 20 meters, 30 meters, 40 meters, 50 meters. The right answer is 30 meters. 30 meters cable is used in underground mine. Number 2. Short wiring cable can withstand at least voltage of 110, 225, 250, 550. The right answer is 250 volts. Number 3. Stemming done in open cast mine by stemming rod, wooden dolly, crapper, log. The right answer is wooden dolly. Wooden dolly is used in open cast mine. Stemming rod is used in underground mine for the stemming purpose. But most of the people get confused in this kind of questions. So, number 4. In large magazines, detonators can be stored up to dash quantity 25,000, 1 lakh, 2 lakh, 3 lakh. The right answer is 2 lakh detonators can be stored in large magazines. Number 5. Non-objection certificate NOC for establishing the magazine is given by whom? CCE, manager, district magistrate, director. For establishing large magazines, district magistrate gives the permission. Without giving district magistrate permission, no magazine can be established. Number 6. Unwanted or unserviceable safety fuses destroyed by which method? Hot water, burning, water pond, all. The right answer is burning. By burning these unwanted safety fuses, they get destroyed. Number 7. If the immediate roof is shale, the short hole made dash millimeters below from that roof. 100 mm, 150, 175, 200. The right answer is 150 mm below the short hole shall be made during blasting. If the roof is sandstone, then that hole shall be made or terminated 300 mm below from that roof. Number 8. Cone cut pattern is also called as drag cut, wedge cut, pyramid cut, coromand cut. Cone cut is also called as pyramid cut. They both are similar. Number 9. Fan cut pattern most suitable for dash strata. Homogeneous rocks, hard rocks, soft rocks, laminated strata. Fan cut is preferred for soft rocks, but hard rocks are preferred by burn cut patterns. Number 10. Low tension exploder gives voltage of about dash 1.5 volts, 10 volts, 15 volts, 25 volts. The right answer is 15 volts. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel and also strike the like button below. Please comment me in comment section if you have any doubts. And finally, I will back with a new interesting video. Until then, see you soon.